looks great. If you want to create a sophisticated space and you don't have a ton of money or don't know where to start, I always recommend starting with a white room. In this room, we've created white ceiling, white trim, and white walls, all the same tone. This gives you the most freedom to accessorize and bring in colors, textures, and patterns to whatever pleases you. Keeping a nice, clean, plain backdrop is going to give you the most versatility to change it as your tastes change.
For more information, go to hgtv.asia.